We're coming to you from Indianapolis. You're watching Main Event. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Commander Aziz, weighing in at 240 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Pride of Nigerian royalty, and of course accompanied by the towering Commander Aziz. What Apollo Crews.
Alongside his Imperial Guardsman, Apollo Crews makes his way to the ring with Commander Aziz. How are you folks? Welcome in. Kevin Patrick alongside Byron Saxton. This is Main Event, and I'm giddy for Saturday Night Elimination Chamber.
And you and me both are putting you on the spot here, Kevin. Who is leaving Elimination Chamber? Don't shake your head as WWE Champion.
I'm not doing it. I'm an impartial journalist. I'm not doing that.
Oh, you have an opinion. Don't lie.
No, you're the analyst. I mean, what do you think?
I'm going to ask you after the show.
Okay.
You're going to give me an answer.
Wing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan! You keep hearing all about him. He's headed to Monday Night Raw soon. Now you're seeing him here on Main Event, Veer Mahan. And look at him right now. He has been training vigorously behind the scenes.
Every week that we see Veer Mahan here on Main Event, I didn't think it was impossible, but I literally get more and more impressed every time I see this man in action.
Towering presence. You see the white and the red on his forehead. The white means peace. He can find that peace at any moment. The red means danger, and he can also channel that a little bit quicker.
Well, yeah, there's a lot of danger surrounding